Over on field one, be sure to check out field three, U16 women's competition.
Stacey, who's been active in the opening few minutes, and now they get it out wide to where Williams is standing. Charity Williams on the outside. Williams has got too much pace. No Charity here. Unbelievable. How'd she do that? The ladies in red out to Williams again. Charity Williams going again on the outside. Just a sweep and a beat. Williams puts down the hammer. She got the pace to go all the way. Yes, she is! Quickly here, Lucan deserves a try. Lucan is there. She's got Williams on the outside. Here comes the hat-trick! maybe the gold medal in this match.
Saturday's in cheer for CW. It's a wonderful thing to see.
Here comes Lucan, creating some space. She's the architect. Green Shields will get the try. Put it down to the class of Megan Lucan, playing at sevens against South Africa.
Oh,
Theresa says sit out, all right. She won't have the pace though, but she's got some support. Looks for the support. Green Shields is gonna bag a double. Fifth try for Canada. I'll let the crowd tell you. And so the gold medal will go to Canada, the Maple Leafs. Wonderful performance.